Senator is also confirming Harry Lightsey now as the new Secretary for the Commerce Department. Lightsey is a graduate of Princeton and the University of South Carolina Law School. He held executive positions with Bell South, AT&T, and General Motors. He will take over for Bobby Hitt, who plans to retire this fall. Meeting with leaders and hiring.